book of Acts chronicles the earliest days of the church. It's in Acts that we find the dramatic story of Pentecost. The Holy Spirit descends upon the people in tongues of fire, allowing everyone to understand one another. Acts is about testimony and church growth. Peter and the apostles preach, teach, and perform miracles day after exhausting day. In Acts, there's tension and danger, incarcerated apostles, persecuted believers, a murdered beloved leader, Stephen. And finally, Acts is a story of conversion, from bad guy to good guy, in the character of Saul, who becomes known as Paul.